It's time for another edition of the 2016-2017 season Top 10 Moments Countdown. I'm Carrick Segmiller, and today we reveal the number two top moment of the year. That's right, we're down to just the final two top moments of the countdown. We'll unveil the number one top moment next week on Wednesday, August 16th. So, here we go. It's time for the number two top moment of the 2016-2017 season. The number two top moment of the 2016-17 season is all about making history. Prior to the 2016 season, the Dixie State football team had experienced 10 consecutive losing seasons, never winning more than four games in a season. But that all changed in 2016, as the Trailblazers won six games on their way to the program's first winning season as an NCAA Division II member. The 2016 squad also matched a program best 13 all-conference awards and set program records in single-season rushing yards and rushing touchdowns during the historic season. It all started on a warm September night inside Legend Solar Stadium as the Cowboys of New Mexico Highlands made their first trip to St. George in the 2016 season opener. The Trailblazers struck first when Tyson Blackner found Orlando Wallace for a 66-yard touchdown on the third play of the game.
Sims at his right hip trips to the far side for the Trailblazers. Blackner takes his snap, has time, fires downfield, has a man wide open. And the catch is made, and he will score. Touchdown, Dixie State, all the way to the house. Orlando Wallace.
The Cowboys threatened to spoil the season opening party after taking a 14-7 lead in the second half, but Dixie State would not be denied. The Trailblazers scored 14 unanswered points, capped by some trickery to take the lead and secure a 21-14 victory.
For just its second season opening win in its NCAA Division II history. Quick screen pass. No, they're going to fake it. DeJuan Dantzler's wide open, makes the grab at the 30. He's going to score. 20-10, touchdown.
Dixie State was flying high after the win, but dropped a 31-27 heartbreaker to South Dakota Mines the following week, and another close decision in a 20-14 loss at Black Hills State 2 weeks after the opener. Central Washington handed DSU its third consecutive loss on September 24th, and memories of past seasons began to creep in. But 2016 would be different. Dixie State responded with three consecutive victories, including a nail-biter win at home over a tough Western State squad, followed by the Trailblazers' only blowout win of the season, a 44-27 victory that saw DSU lead wire to wire. After clawing their way back to a 3-3 record, Dixie State had a chance to record its first three-game win streak in the NCAA Division II era, and the Trailblazers did not disappoint. Overcoming a 17-0 first quarter deficit, DSU rallied to defeat then number 23-ranked Colorado Mesa in Grand Junction, securing not only its first three-game win streak, but also its first win over a ranked opponent in the NCAA Division II era. Sitting at 4-3 with four games remaining, Dixie State needed two wins to clinch a winning season. The Trailblazers got the first on October 29th at Adams State in a game that went back and forth until Anthony Reyes nailed a 21-yard field goal as time expired to give DSU its fifth win of the season, marking the most wins in a single season in program history to that point. But the Trailblazers were not done. They wanted the winning season, and that is exactly what they got. Just 2 weeks later, they secured their sixth win of the season on Senior Day versus Fort Lewis. Now, in the game, Dixie State jumped out to a 16-0 lead after two DeJohn Coleman touchdown runs and a blocked punt by Orlando Wallace that went for a safety. And then it was up to the defense, as Fort Lewis pulled it within 16-14 in the fourth quarter. After some tense moments, Corey Stins, the Trailblazers punter, pinned the Skyhawks at the 1 yard line with a 58-yard punt, and DSU got the stop it needed on the next play to cap the victory in the first winning season in its NCAA Division II era.
Coleman standing 5 yards deep in his own end zone. Snap to Coleman, looking. They only bring three. Pass deep downfield. It is in the air, and it is wisely batted down by Mike Jones, and the Trailblazers have done it. Coach Shea McClure gets the Gatorade bath. Dixie State celebrating its first winning season in the NCAA Division II era. The Trailblazers win it.
It was certainly a spectacular season for Dixie State football, and I was privileged to be there for every snap as the radio and TV play-by-play announcer. The 2016 Trailblazers squad did what no other DSU football team had done before and it lands at number 2 on the 2016-2017 Top Moments Countdown. As always, I want to thank you for watching. We'll be back one final time next week for the number 1 top moment of the 2016-2017 season. You won't want to miss it. We'll see you next week.